I've got no question. What the fuck is that?
Oh, crikey, I'm starved! Wait, is that?
Is that a giant kangaroo? A furry crocodile? What the fuck is that? Centipede
gumbo! Braised back tacos with guacamole! Well now, what have we got here?
Okay, so it's a furry crocodile? No, it has to be a crocodile because he's... Because the story is more related to crocodiles than alligators. But they're still not furry. New medics, you're the furry in secret. That's why you have long hair.
You like a spear in my diner! Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse on your future, so bad.
I've been mumbled right.
Time for a spring cleaning. Jump on a TNT crate. What am I? A bandicoot?
I'm sure this is a crocodile demo. Yeah, he's dingo. Yes, he's Australian, so I reckon he's a crocodile. He's a furry crocodile. Oh lord. What's a dingo dial?
They'll get every last one of yous.
There's a crocodile that's also a dingo. His dad was a brave dingo and his mum was a croc. He's a Heinz?
Oh, I made all them tablecloths myself.
Oh, is it? Okay. Oh, a gem!
I saw it and I was like, oh no.
No, yeah, ooh, because it's about to end. More gem clips.
Oh,
Yeah. Fair enough, I can understand why you don't like that.
Yeah,
oh, Maddox, you're horny with flat boobs. Maddox, I love you. Nice. Gem, you can shout out Maddox in return, you want. Yeah, I'm gonna grab my own knight, Maddox. Alright, okay, cool. Big hugs, Maddox. Big hugs. Tushy. So Max, if you do exclamation mark death space plus, it should add the death. Maddox, are you going to keep trying to steam, or are you going to give it a break whilst it's falling hot again? Alright, fair enough. It's not meant to be as bad, it's meant to be 35 degrees, not 40. I wish the door was closed. Yeah, two medics, same thing, both 22 is such. Hi, Mickey! When he opened the dynamite. Deaths, by the way, I've been faffing. Medics is sorry, I'll just do it. It's fine. I'm doing good, Mickey. How are you? Medics, how are you? Mickey asks. See my day's work today. Oh, nice. You got anything planned with the days off or just relaxing? Don't remember after 18 Chinese and playing Spider-Man. Oh, which Spider-Man, mate? So you master. Oh, yeah, because it's coming on PC, isn't it? Are you a big Spider-Man fan, Ricky? I just got headshotted. Yeah, finally coming to PC. Not a big fan of it, but I've been. So the combat is amazing. Like, I love the combat in that Spider-Man game. It's a bit like.
How do you like them, one of us?
So it's a bit like the Batman games, but it's more about evading damage than dealing it. How did I miss so many crits? Alright, fair enough. So, kind of, it's way more Batman than Dark Souls, but it's a lot more acrobatic and a lot more combo-y, because with Batman, The best way I can describe it is that Batman punches as hard as he can to knock someone out, but Spider-Man holds back his punches because if he punches as hard as he could, he'd kill them. And so it's a bit, there's more combo to the Spider-Man games. It's more dynamic. Like, there's a lot more like, oh shit, need to dodge. Oh shit, need to do this. I love it. Like, I'm a massive Arkham fan. Like, I play all those games multiple times on the hardest difficulties. But I really do like the Spider-Man one as well. It's a nice twist in it. So that's just nice swinging through